This is the audio log for Tony Bates, Mars Security IT Division, September 25th, 2145. I spent the last 4 hours going through the code for the door systems here in Central Processing. This is proving to be a real bitch of a glitch to work out. I've traced through every system I can think of, and access to Lab A continues to be problematic for the time being. All the regular access codes seem to be working fine, but the database will not allow access rights to be granted to new visitors. In the meantime, I'm adding a backdoor code to the system for IP staff and the exec, so if they need access to Lab A when the system runs rich, they can use the code 627 to bypass door security. End of log.
Technician dated September 23rd, 2145. We're making good progress in increasing the max range of Chamber 3 in the Delta Complex. We've been crunching numbers all night and feel that with a few slight modifications, we should be able to boost output to cover all of Delta. The latest schedule changes are wreaking havoc on our current system, and it's not uncommon to see system utilization at 99% of the day of the time. We understand that Lab A is please consider this a formal request for a block of 2 hours to run our latest formulas at the soonest available time.